some interesting gum. Now, I don't know about you, but I've never had these, but I've always seen these around. So I thought it'd be a nice little change. So let's put this down to the side, shuffle up our cards, and begin our night. Alright. I hope your day's been well. Time to check out, play some cards, and just enjoy the rest of our night. I really enjoy this deck. It's just something to easily get mesmerized by, and I thought it would be a perfect addition for our interesting pack of gum. So as we finish up shuffling, please get yourselves nice and comfy, and let's begin our night. And if you enjoy these videos, please let me know. We're approaching our 100th, and I'm excited. Those weird flavored toothpastes that you don't exactly know what it's supposed to be. but this one just tastes like it came from another country, if you know what I mean. Just a little off. But now that it's had some time to settle, it's not too bad. I'll give it a 6 out of 10. First fat stack of the night. Does anybody remember that fruit stripe gum? It's either fruit stripe or zebra stripe. It was very interesting. Lots of sweetness and then kind of disappeared out of nowhere. I wonder if that's still around now. I gotta find that. So we have apple. Very interesting how they jammed in 4 pieces of gum in this little packaging. This one just feels like it's gonna taste like apple peel. I've ever had. It has this very, I guess, chemically taste at first, but then it went away and just had a very refreshing taste of apple all throughout. A very, very good flavor of gum. Who would have thought? Especially after that cherry. That is an 8.5 for sure. it's easy to identify that change in flavor. I don't know why, but I do know that there are different regulations in what is allowed in Mexican candies and American candies. Like, the FDA allows, let's say, 12 pieces of hair to be allowed, of human hair, in each loaf of bread, or 8 pieces of rat feces per every 100 tortillas in an American factory, something like that. So different country, different regulations. Maybe it's the altitude difference as well, but the candies have a little bit of a sharp taste on the back of the tongue towards the middle. And that's when you usually could tell you're dealing with a candy that's usually from South America, Latin America, at least from my tastes. So far, hopefully, there's nothing bad in this stuff. So let's try out the banana. Oh, I bet this is making you nervous, but don't worry. I've used this thing probably 6 times before, so I'm quite a professional. describe it, but it is like when you have some grape Kool-Aid and you don't mix it too well, so at the bottom there's like a heavy hit of some powder, as we have triple fives. But you kind of like it, but you're kind of like squinching up your mouth a bit. I guess that's the right word. And then afterwards, it tastes exactly like a blow pop sucker, purple or grape flavored, with the grape gum. But after you chewed the gum for about 5 seconds and lost a lot of flavor, so it's kind of subtle after that initial kick. I like myself some grape gum, but I think this is gonna get a 6.5 as well. So started meh, got really good in the middle, and then a little meh at the end, but overall not too bad. If you see this in the grocery store, try it out. You might enjoy the experience. I sure did. Now I just wrap up our night, finish up this game, and do one more, as it looks like that's the end of this one. Now we're for that 8, 9, king, 3 and 8. Feels like there's something nasty waiting for us, so let's see what it is. Yes, we go back here. Place that three. We would have that jack. And what the heck's going on here? My bad. I guess the cards just wanted to have a little escape. But anyway, ultimately I don't think we have it as there's nowhere for that 8, 9, or 8. So we almost had it at the end, but just a little bit short. And with that, my friend, that will be it for tonight. A very enjoyable episode on my part, and I hope the same for you. Double red checks and double twos left unturned. Final game. And we are done. Please have yourself a relaxing remainder of your night. Many sweet